Hi guys, this is Daniel from FND. In this video, we are going to see how to create dual photo effect in Photopea. So let's get started. So go to Photopea and create a new document. Go to File, a New, and I'm going to go with 1280 and 720 pixels. Then click on Create. Now, you need to drag and drop your image inside it. So this is the image I'm going to use. Confirm it. Then now we need to remove the background. There are different methods to remove background. I'm going to go with the easy one. Go to Select, Subject. It will automatically select our subject. Then press Ctrl J to duplicate and hide this previous layer. Or you can also even delete it. So press Ctrl Alt T to transform, and I'm going to transform it. I'm going to scale it a little bit, and I'm going to move it like this. I'm going to make this to smart object. Right click, convert to smart object. So I did that. Then I'm going to duplicate it. Ctrl plus J to duplicate again. So you can see it will create a copy. Then move the copy layer below the layer one, move it like this, and I'm gonna add an adjustment layer. You can click on new adjustment layer over here, or go to image adjustment. You can select from here, or you can go to layer, new adjustment layer, and I'm gonna select black and white. Then I'm going to select the layer one copy, reduce the opacity a little bit, and also I'm going to increase the contrast. So I'm going to go to layer, new adjustment layer, brightness and contrast, and I'm going to increase the contrast, reduce the brightness a little bit. Now I'm going to add lay mask to this layer and select the gradient tool with black as a foreground and white as a background. I'm gonna do it like this with lay mask selected. So instead of doing this gradient, I'm gonna select this one, second one. And now I'm gonna do it. So this one looks good for me. Then I'm gonna reduce opacity to something like 60%. That will work. Now I'm gonna add a background. I'm gonna create another new gradient layer. Select gradient fill. This needs to be above the background layer and below the layer one copy. So adjust the settings. So you need to change to radial and click on reverse, then increase the scale. So you can get something like this. Still, I think we can reduce the opacity of this layer one copy. So I'm going to reduce the opacity. You can also reposition to make it look better. So I'm going to do that. Select the move tool and reposition. You can also scale it using transform tool. The shortcut is Ctrl Alt plus T. So I positioned like this, and I'm gonna add some lighting. So to do that, I'm gonna add new layer on the top, and I'm gonna select the brush tool with hardness 0 and size I'm going to choose 300 and make the foreground color to white. And I'm going to click on here like that. Then I'm going to change the mode to soft light. So you can see a little bit difference over here. So that's it. This is how we can create dual photo effect in Photopea. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, give thumbs up, subscribe the channel for more future tutorials. Also press the bell icon so that you can get instant notification when I upload a video. Thanks for watching and bye.